Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Let's Play Total War Warhammer with No Fair Fight. We have taken Eilhard and I'm thinking about attacking with Rienburg. The only problem
I
is
will
those
not
guys
obey.
Are really strong. So the question is, what can we do? Our treasury is not that filled, sadly. So that leaves us...
Your prestige grows, my lord.
Some disadvantage.
News of your conquests spreads far and wide. Your developing power is noted by even the most distant of kings and bestial lords.
So we build things that help with the income problem at this point.
Ready!
Furthermore, we should declare war on... Marienburg.
Deliver your missive and then get from my presence.
Yeah.
Step to it!
Let's go here.
Praise Sigma!
I want you.
Yes, a sound plan.
To go here,
so.
I want you.
Indeed!
To go
pick
here.
Up the pace! The Empire!
And then I want you to pillage.
Yes! To the provinces. This will bolster the nation. Bring me to my men. Pick up the pace!
Here. And then I want you to ambush.
I will.
Good plan so far. How is public order developing? Oh boy. We'll have problems in no time. And they're orcs and they hate us.
My lord, a rival power
yes.
desires a change in your mutual relations.
Why not?
Let us forge our faith.
Hooray!
So... Sigmar compels us onward. As you say.
And we'll need more swordsmen, I fear. We can take some spearmen with shields, actually. I like those as well.
Fine.
That'll do. You cannot immediately
it is
move,
time.
Right?
Right!
No, you cannot.
It will be
because
done.
I need you. Home. Oh well, with my man, actually. As soon as possible. Okay. We are at plus 6. The moment we give in taxes, we're at plus 2. But we need the money now, so okay. Yeah, crush the orcs. I hope they don't go for me. No, they're going for Nuln. Excellent. Okay, that is
what does the Emperor bid?
Exactly what I expect them to do.
I am Prince and Emperor. Move! My orders are to move. Ready? We march!
I don't care that
summon
much
the Elector Counts!
I want more forces.
I see no other option.
Oh, we can actually recruit one troop more. Then we'll have 20. That will be okay. Okay, we will need everything we can get our hands on. Because this
what?
Will be getting dirty and very, very dirty very, very quick.
Onwards!
Oh. Castellan Ludendorff.
Now?
You have a skill point? No kidding. I wonder how long Marienburg will stand idle watching us destroying their... Oh. Recruitment cost? Yeah, we want to see war.
Yes?
I command here.
I want you.
Make haste, men!
To give these forces to...
Let's go!
I want
so,
you to join him.
A time to heal.
Is it time?
And then I want
the Empire
to stop pillaging.
I am France. They will obey.
Well, you can pillage now, but you can pillage next turn. Which is okay with me. And you will go up to level 3. More income, more public order, more growth. Excellent.
I will hear what you have to say.
Okay, Nordland wants to trade. That's welcome.
I will marshal the men. No.
They left.
Bring
their
me
home.
To my men. What?
You go into normal stance.
Agreed? No. The nation calls.
You're already on the brink?
The nation calls.
What can you actually do? Battle prayers. Okay. You're not that good of a fighter. You're okay, but you're not that good. Safeguard. You can get armor. Well, I've got you, so that's good enough for me. Okay.
My vows prevent me.
Can you? You could normally enhance your own people, but in this case you cannot, okay?
No! No!
No, I cannot attack. Okay, we
indeed.
Must.
Raise
now
your weapons!
They have a lot of more forces than we have. And they've got a mortar. Ugh, I hate mortars. Okay, I want this for you. I have the better heroes. That's for sure. But they have the better warriors, that's for sure as well. Okay, the problem is the enemy has artillery and I have not.
To me, man!
So what can I do? What can I do? What can I do? I can position myself in the woods.
Swordsman! Standing
so that
by!
We're not seen. That's
spearmen!
Good.
For the comet! Ready!
Good, 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 good. I want you to be seen.
Move out!
Why? Because if they see me, they might act on me. There, you will go there, you will go here, and you will go here. So the enemy is getting reinforcements from this side. Oh boy, he really has a lot of forces. think we can speed things up a little, because I think they don't think the enemy will be moving a lot, except to their main positions. Yeah, they're trying to reach their main units as fast as they can, which is understandable. Question is how endangered they are in the movement. Oh, they're already starting firing on me. Great. Okay, let's see if we can hunt them down. At least partially. Oh, we can. Nice. Yeah, we're getting shot. But that's okay. We can, wreak havoc among their lines. That's nice. We'll simply jump from one unit to the next until we have at last done with the ranged fighting units of the enemy. We're getting a little bit shot up. As far as I can see, that's not the best thing that can happen. Question is, where is the enemy? Oh, the enemy cavalry will be a problem. Well, not so much. We're taking pretty much good care of those guys here. And they're too fearful to engage us. Could you please kill those guys? That would be very, very nice. I don't want any survivors, if you can stop it. Intercept those guys, if you can, if you please, if you would. No, I think I'm too slow. I might get into range of their cavalry, which I better not. Yeah, move out. Ah, crap. Man, am I lucky that these guys are miserable shots. Okay, nevertheless, they still have artillery and I have not, which in an open field battle would give them a significant advantage over me. What we can do, so we can try to use up their ammunition. Tired. They're all tired. Well, they will have to rest soon. Where is their artillery? What is their range? Oh, there they are, okay. Oh, crap. Well, their artillery is on their flank. But that does not help me because I cannot engage their flanks at this point. Can we draw them out? That's the question. Can we draw their artillery out? They have guards with their artillery. Which seems reasonable. If we can lure their artillery out, that would be great. Oh, crap. Okay, they're firing. They keep firing, don't they? Oh, they're repositioning their forces. I'm still visible, so by their theory, they must still fire on me. I have excellent armor. I pretty much doubt that they can do a lot against me. He's still tired. Where is their artillery? Oh, it's moving. Why are they moving their artillery? Does that make sense? I don't think that makes sense. God, look at how many swordsmen they have. They have tons of swordsmen. They outnumber me in swordsmen, I think, 2-1. Your artillery is where at this point? Fired upon with artillery, but that's okay. I don't think the artillery can do that much. Let them spend their ammunition. That's okay with me. The main problem will be the enemy's pistoliers. Battle prayers. Can learn, but yet you have not learned any. Okay, they're firing. Normally, artillery cannot do that much against me. Seems like they can, because they're hitting. The artillery is moving again. Yeah, that way it will, they will not use up their ammunition, will they? Even if I had pistoliers, that will not help a lot. They might do little damage to my cavalry, but they will do massive damage to my foot troopers, so I cannot engage them that way. If I only had more cavalry. Okay, where is the artillery now? You're still tired. How about resting? Let them fire again, then we try to... I don't think you really can evade those fires, because... I think it's calculated when they fire if they hit or not. And considering the fact that we're firing, that they're firing a mortar fire. Oh, if I had those mortars, should I tell what I could do? Oh, crap. Two direct hits and two dead horsemen. Great. Even though I was moving. Okay, that's okay. But they're already running out of ammunition, so we'll have no problem soon. Oh God! Well, they will kill more men if they hit my regular troops in the middle. So this is preferable to everything else. Oh, evade, 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 evade! They're nearly out. Okay, at least we evaded that one quite well. They don't have a lot of them. They might have one more shot, or two more shots at best. Yeah, I think two more shots. And then we're done with this, guys. Okay, come on, guys. Tell me you're done. Ouch! I hate you. That was necessary that the last one hit me that badly. Okay, is the problem with the artillery now solved? Well, they don't have artillery anymore, have they? No, the artillery is empty. I think they're abandoned their war machines. Yeah, war machines have been abandoned. Okay, time for phase two. I want you to go here. Perhaps you can take some pressure off the main forces. From behind, I might be able to do real damage to them. The problem are the pistoliers, however. If I'm not mistaken it, I have more ranged fighters than they have. They have 1, 2, 3, 4 if you count the destroyed unit. 5. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Although, that does not calculate the fact that they have pistoliers and I have not. Ah, you're still tired, even though you're... What can I do with you? He's pretty weak. But he's a melee specialist, so maybe he can put his weight into it. There is Karl-Franz, wonderfully. Okay. Man, do we have a big army? Okay, we'll put the... The question is, do we put the ranged fighters in our center? Okay, everything is still all right.
Crossbows ready, General!
Stop and fire on those. Fire on those. Fire on those. Fire on those. You just go up here. You two are a little bit out of the way. I want you to go here. I want you to go here. I want you to go here. Yeah, you're on the right way. Well, no, you go there. Start shooting those guys, and you will start shooting those guys as well. We have a very thin line of defense here, but that's okay. We put you a little bit closer here, because perhaps we can keep the most enemy forces occupied. Take some pressure off. Okay, everyone shoots those guys. Except you. You shoot this guys. Oh, and you. You shoot this guys as well. You get behind our lines and secure them. Because these guys will probably have a very, very weak right flank at this point. But I hope it will hold. Shoot them, shoot them, shoot them, shoot them. If our knights can keep the enemy occupied... Yeah, they're shooting at us pretty badly. How are things going here? Hunt them down! Okay, this front is going ugly. You better go back. Oh, you already lost a considerable number of your forces. Oh my god. Disengage, disengage, disengage. Immediately. You're losing a lot of people here. And what are you doing? Help here. Okay, you two are needed in the middle. Oh no! My poor cavalry! The pride of my army! Run! Can you shoot that guy? If you could shoot this sucker, that would be totally awesome. No, I don't think that is working. Yeah, with all that woods, I have no idea what's happening down there. I sure as hell hope they shoot the guy dead. Okay, you must get out of combat. You're not a combat unit. How are my knights? They're still fired upon and hunted down. Great. How are things going here? Karl-Franz is giving them hell. That's good. I want you to get here, and then I want my cavalry to get there to intercept them. How are things going here? Yeah, move out, move out, move out. You go there. Oh, you two have nothing to do? Great. Go in there. Do your job. Are the units ready here? Okay. This flank, it's not going that well, but it will have to. So, save the cavalry. Oh god, we lost a million men. It's gotten a little bit uncontrolled here. Boy, are we losing a lot of forces. Ow, they caught our... They caught our ranged fighters. They caught two sets of ranged fighters, actually, quite well, badly. Shoot them, for the Christ, shoot them! Can't be that hard to shoot pistoliers, can it? You, shoot this fuckers. They're still fighting, but that's okay. How's the war going here? Someone here is fleeing. Thinks they are swordsmen. Okay. Yeah, they're holding point. That's quite good. Especially against superior ranged forces. Hunt down the halberdiers. You will have the wonderful task of hunting those guys down, and the rest of you will try to stabilize our forces on this end of the map, meaning position yourself here, shooting these guys to death. Okay, who is without a job? You are. You have a job. Hunt those guys. So have you. Hunt those guys. They're fleeing. Okay, nothing I can do there. Shoot them. You destroy those guys. You're not telling me you're fleeing. Oh, come on! Richter Allenstag, what are you doing? Man, this is not going as good as planned. The only people who are holding their way are my Karl-Franz guy. Okay, you're needed on that side of the map. Where is my cavalry? Oh, they got caught again. I didn't watch out for my cavalry. Very, very bad. I'm a bad, bad boy. Get back into formation. Karl-Franz is killing everything there, that's okay. They're hunting this sucker, so you're a little bit off course. They're running. You're running. Get the boy. You need a job. Can you crush? Oh God, this is bad. Can you crush these guys from behind? Maybe that will push some pressure off. Ah, wonderful. My knights are fighting for their lives there, but I can change that for the moment. Are you ready to go back into the fray? You'll have to. Well, except for you, you're out. But you will help here. You will shoot this guy. Oh, my poor knights. You will come to help here. You You are needed. Karl-Franz is getting pummeled. Shoot the guy. The guys. They're still hunting those. Can you actually help this guys? That would be nice. Man, this is not a battle, this is a slaughter. Although I had sent superior forces, I guess. How are you doing? Well, you're Karl-Franz, what am I asking? You're giving them hell, wonderful. My Reichsguard are down to 8. It will take literally years to replenish them. Okay, he's doing well. Oh, they've got reinforcements by some... No, they don't get any reinforcements. Everything's all right. Where is the Kaiser? He's hunting down idiots. Okay. Kill them, destroy them. Excellent. You should be shooting those guys. You should be fighting here. You should be fighting here. You should be shooting those guys. How's the battle progressing here? Another one of my glorious units are fleeing. Those two are beating the shit out of each other. We should not engage here. Oh, one of their heroes is fleeing. If we cannot kill him, that would be very, very bad. Okay, nevertheless, where is my cavalry? Hunting down infidels. Excellent. Well, there's nothing better we can do at this point. My warrior priest, however, is in trouble, but reinforcements are at hand. You can do it. You are a Sigmarine priest. I have great hopes for you. Well, don't get the hopes up too high. Help the man. Oh no! My hero is fleeing! Shoot the hero! Shoot the hero! All things going here. Kill the hero. Man, this is hard work. And it's not getting any easier. Okay, you're officially allowed to hunt those guys down. I need you here. Why are they not breaking? Well, because perhaps their forces are as in bad condition as are mine. You go in there and help. this front is not developing as planned. I wonder how we can, with these forces, attack Marienburg at all. So they're doing a good work here. Where is my cavalry? Crush them. Yeah, they're getting pummeled by that moron again. Obviously. That guy is a real catastrophe, this Albert Zirk. Are they still fighting? No. Get them, boys. Oh wait, they're still fighting those guys, okay. My knights are still pursuing, that's okay. You're needed. In the middle of the field. How are things going here? Would everyone please shoot that guy? Man, you are a menace. We're running into the open fire here, that's no use. Oops. Get back into cover. Yeah, they're shooting, we're shooting, but I hope we're shooting better. How are the things going here? Karl-Franz is missing the point, basically. Okay, at least the enemy lord is down.
The enemy general has been wounded in battle, my lord, and can no longer lead his troops. Press home your advantage.
You're nuts. I'm not pressing anything home. I'm trying to survive. Okay, most of our forces are destroyed, but so are that of the enemy. Oh my god.
Ready! Sigmar calls!
Hallo, Willy! We can try to hunt them down, but look at our forces. Perhaps we can get this guy before he gets away.
Understood.
Nice.
Come, men! To arms! To arms!
Reichsguard knights! Moving now!
Swordsmen, prepare for combat!
So, we're hunting down the last remnants of them.
Standing
by! The question
by.
Is, what will it help?
Handgunners! By Gulmaraz!
Das glaube ich, Willi, dass du Musik hören willst. Der Papa ist auch so gut wie fertig.
Let's end this.
Außerdem habe ich dir heute Morgen gesagt, du hast bloß geschlafen.
Die Mama kommt gleich wieder, ja.
Ja, mit Brei. Für den Billy. Oh my god, they lose a lot of men. But we got a mortar. And we got gold.
Pick up the pace!
Yay! Okay. Impressive.
Summon the Elector Counts!
And we got a mortar. I'm happy. Okay, I'll end it here because my son is crying like crazy because he wants to see an excavator. And we'll see each other again next time. Bye!